And your advocacy now is?
Right now, well, the environment is the general advocacy that I will have to fight for and work for. But right now, I'm really focused on ecotourism.
Which means?
Well, you know, ecotourism has to do with all my travelings and where I, like, all the countries or cities that I will be visiting. I will, in some way, try to promote our nature, try to promote and encourage people that invest, you know, in big companies where you can actually include ecotourism, include the eco-friendly way with certain business, you know, that people do. Like, corporate businessmen actually invest millions and they don't sometimes worry about nature. They don't worry about the what they are affecting, you know.
The effects of their business
on certain lands, on certain areas, and actually people are losing their homes or, you know, things like that happen.
Thank you for all that you do for this country and for all that you do for the world.
Thank you.
And for the earth. Thank you so much.
No.
Okay. Tonight with